towards the end, right before he got cut, he had so many bodies in his apartment that he ran out of room and stored one victim in his bathtub. He proceeded to shower over him every day for a month.
Oh, come on. This is that white people shit. That's it right there, Eddie. I'm sorry. You're telling me you went to get clean with someone that was stinking up the place? Nope.
Yeah. It was just a stinky mute. Yeah, he had...
This is too fucking far. And you know how I know it's too far? This is too much. My sink, my bathtub, it gets a little clogged sometimes from my hair. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Imagine just decaying body and you pouring Drano between the feet.
Dude, imagine you taking a shower like this and there's just some guy like this looking up at you. And you're like, what are you looking? Oh, yeah, you're dead. Anyway, I'll eat you later. And just like,
use him as a bath mat?
He just chill it. He had no room in his apartment, which another thing, dude, if you're going to be a mass killer who stores bodies, upgrade to a second bedroom. Fuck.
Like, can you not start robbing these motherfuckers? You're telling me you're just killing broke people? You better get you another storage closet.
Yeah, get a storage locker. Go, you know, fucking expand. This is crazy. This is how insane Dahmer is. You don't, when there's a dead guy in the shower, you still smell, man. Don't need to shower. You ever farted in the shower? You're like, I gotta do this again. It works. I've one time farted in the shower, showering. I fart and like, well, I gotta do this. I gotta step out, let it air, get back in, re-shower.